think so. Yeah, but I do think so. I'm going back to Cali tomorrow. Literally back to Cali tomorrow. But I always like flipping that song to I'm going back to Hallie. Hallie. As a kid born
from Halifax. Yeah.
Hallie. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Yes.
Not like Hallie. Berry.
I was thinking Halle Berry.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. I can go back to her anytime.
You're like, wait, you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How?
No.
Wait, no.
I
saw it in your eyes.
I wouldn't be surprised.
What are you talking
about?
That's
a good Devo bio.
Yeah?
From Hallie. Why is it classified?
From Hallie to Cali.
That seems like something classified with you.
He should, yeah.
Hallie to Cali.
Hallie to Cali.
Shit classified. You watch this every day.
That's not bad.
Do it. Go back to Hallie.
Your book, From Hallie to Cali.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
Come on, Penguin Random House. We're ready.
Let's go. Hey, that's a great title.
We got a book. Mayor just came up with a book. We have a song title. Anything else we want to do?
Reese Witherspoon, I'll call her, see if I can get in there.
Yeah.
Quickly, why are you going back to L.A. for people at home?
I can say, right? Yeah, I can say. Yeah.
You talk about?
Canadian Consulate is doing they do a party every year during award season, so the Globes has happened. Emmys are happening this weekend. We're going to go attend that party and celebrate with some great Canadian entertainers.
Be a good vibe down there.
Should be, sure. So that party's Thursday night, and then I will see you guys. We'll be here tomorrow, but we'll see you and talk about it Friday morning as well.
Hopefully when you fly down, you don't encounter any of these things we're about to talk about.
I hope not.
Flight etiquette. People love their flight etiquette conversations. Item one, phone charger. Video making the rounds showing a plane passenger using a bright phone charge on a flight.
No chance.
That's the charge.
Oh.
48 million views online this thing has. It appears to be a night flight on top of it, which is brutal. No. Tammy, yay or nay to this?
This is just straight up rude. This is rude. It's not even just bright, it's flashing during a night flight. And when you plug it in, don't you feel embarrassed? Like, oh no, are people looking? Are people watching?
You can almost hear the.
Yeah.
Memories of me.
Yeah, no.
That was basically Palazzo.
Yeah, that was Palazzo Nightclub.
Toronto reference.
On a tray.
Devo Brown. Is that your nightmare, sitting next to someone with that while you're trying to get a couple Z's?
No chance. Do not do that. What are you doing? I would probably start doing the oops, just to kind of prove a point. It looks like a water fountain.
Yeah.
One of those water fountains that, like,
made of your tears when you can't go to sleep.
Oh, man. No. Don't do that.
What if she's cute, though?
If she's cute?
Yeah.
Oh, here comes the lights. Yeah.
What up, Becky?
Yeah. If Becky with the good hair had that,
then you're fine.
Nah, still no.
No.
Bye, girl. Bye.
Yay or nay, Meredith? That.
What is this?
That lights up.
Okay. Doesn't light up. Oh, it's hard to tell on camera. Oh. It is a sparkle phone charger. I do also have one that is a Christmas light.
No.
So I'm not saying I would use it. Oh, there we go. There's some close up. I'm not saying I would use it on a plane. Like, this doesn't light up. It's just I am for the themed.
Everyone's looking at you. Yeah, finish it. Finish
themed
it.
Themed phone charger. Yeah. I don't mind it. I think the location, that on a flight, not so much. But that in life, like in your car, it's fun. Like, I take little joys where I can find them. And when I pull this out of my bag, oh, the joy it gives me. And then when I switch to the, Tammy, you're nodding, you're trying to nod in agreement.
I'm just watching it because my eyes are
and
like,
then,
wow.
And then I have one that, you know, is Christmas lights. And Sid, you like your
I like
Christmas
old,
twinkle.
I do.
You can get it in a phone charger.
But I like old-fashioned chargers here at work that people steal. Like, those are the chargers. Yeah. Sorry, did I say that?
These are the things I
think about.
I'll know.
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how annoying would that charger have been on a flight the way you're trying to sleep? That's a 9?
Yeah.
Easy.
No, that's very
a 9,
annoying.
Right?
That's a 12 out of 10.
That is very annoying. But if I'm on my way, it's a daytime, and I'm on my way to, you know,
an
island vacation.
No.
I'm saying, kind of, you said look fun, sir, ma'am.
You're like, going to Margaritaville? Like, come on, no.
That's a fun person.
No, you know how they say sometimes when things, like, if you watch this, like, I'm being serious about this, that, like, you know, like,
the
effects,
you.
Like, yes. Strokes yes. can do all that to your, that is doing that.
Yeah. No,
sir,
I can't defend that person.
Unplug that and throw it out. Please.
As soon as they fell asleep on that night flight, I'd be just like,
they wake up, they got 3% on their phone.
And if I didn't do anything.
And if you're in a Boeing flight, out the door. Out the door.
I'm screwed.
15,000 feet. Okay, so that's annoying. We got to, we don't have time for this one.
Oh.
You know what? We save this. We'll do it in the next segment.
Okay.
Well, I have something more annoying on a flight.
Oh, no.
More BT coming up. That's a tease, folks.
Oh, very good.
Don't go so hard on the
themed
chargers.
Look at the lights behind us. That's not annoying.
Themed chargers are kind of fun.
Blinking. Look at the lights.